there's a bit of different dimensions on Earth, because of the lower energetic frequency that is on Earth now, even though the Earth's frequency is rising, at this time, people are going to link up with their energy group, with people or entities that match their energy group. Okay, the creature beast, I've linked it to a dimension that we could say is hell. Okay, I'll say abyss, because fucking hell, man. Yeah, I say abyss because hell doesn't cover it. The entities that attach to them, and it's completely different from living entities like the reptilians that have lived somewhere else. They're just doing a body overlay, like I explained previously, an energetic overlay. Then, different from looking yourself to demons, which this group have because of their air attachments and their energy within the Freemasons, plus their own energy, because they are fucking beasts. You lack moral compass. So that's why I can see entities on their creature beast when I tell you to see entities. When I say that the dog at number 30, Jamie Hobday, the red coat child, bless the female, you know, the partner. When I say they are portals between hell, the abyss of Earth now, okay, the dark mist around them. I said this already as well, but they're not linked to the Earth energies coming in. All human beings, all animals on Earth now, because we are meant to be on Earth, will benefit from that energetic frequency coming in. The beast, the creature beast, don't, especially the black around them, their energy is just dark, they're linked to the abyss or hell. Okie dokie, what else? Why did I start off this one? Future beast. Link to hell, your energy. Yeah, I'm going to go into that another time, because there's a long explanation that there's different entities on Earth. But don't let the new age community say that, okay, this was this type, and that's it. And you must follow the rules that all of them have got their own, follow the universal code of conduct, if you like, but don't. There's so many different entities, so many different things roaming about on Earth. Some that have never lived, some that have lived are like ghosts, if you want to say that. Some that are not even remotely human, that are just doing their thing. Like I said, some reptilians, some greys. Greys are not nice little things. They are fucking very mean. Very, very mean. And the greys are linked to the Freemasons. Or this bunch of fucking beasts. I don't know if it's linked to all Freemasons, but they are linked to the Freemasons. Their energy is quite strong. They're not being controlled, so not the group of the little fuckers that I saw, by another alien group. So they are their own masters. And I know that there's greys linked to the Freemasons. Okay? Not nice entities. Not nice beings. They have so much disgust for humanity. You fucking shoot yourself. Well, if you're human, I don't really care about that. But yeah, and the claptrap ring in the New West community is that they're quite nice, they're being controlled, it's not their fault. Operating on somebody else's control, it's not, they're their own beings. They've got their own reasons for being on Earth, but it's not good or pleasant or in any way beneficial to anybody on Earth apart from themselves. We've got all that. I'm going to go down, my arm's broke. No, it's not really broke. It's achy. Okay, I'm going to... Okay, I've got two things left. Two bars of the... camera for actually a signal. So what I'm going to do is stop filming. Thank you, family, for now, and then come back on again. I'm going to plug this thing because I think the last time I went on and I talked about the reptilians and etc. and all the reptilians are the same. So what I'm going to do is stop filming for now, and hopefully as I move across the sky, when I say they move across the sky slowly over there, and you can see them with the naked eye, so there's not one person in Lye, there's not one person in Dugley, or is it, I don't know if they can see it, but there's definitely not one person in Lye that's not seen these, and my family are not hiding themselves, not one bit, okay? Remember, excuse me, this is happening all over the earth, it's not just me, it's happening all over the earth, like I said previously. If you look up, if you can't see anything, trust me, there are crafts about Earth, and it will be in your skyline. Okay, I'm shaking there. Put that on. Anyway, like I said, thank you, family. Thank you. Okay, folks. I shall see you later. Bye. Oops. What a nice. Very bye for this. Okay, folks. See you later. Bye.